Much has been written about the exploits of conquerors. In the context of history, one man's champion is another man's nemesis, hero or murderer. Much has been written, but what has not is far more interesting. The Tome of Eternal Darkness mentions a Venetian artist and architect of the Renaissance named Roberto Bianchi. Roaming abroad to find inspiration, he was captured by a warlord expanding his empire. He forced Roberto to use his architectural and engineering skills to construct a monument to his greatness. To complete his task, he must survey the site.
Survey the site quickly, dog, and maybe you'll live long enough to see the sacrament's construction. Did you think we would trust you, Bianchi? Even though you are graced with the generosity of our liege, you are still his prisoner. As I said, finish your work quickly, and maybe we'll drag you out of this hole.
Thank you. Master Blackamoor, Neoth.
Don't. His sand is every arm door. Ask. Break. Or test.
Anymore.
Don't be so weak, Alex. You have a stronger mind than this. I didn't bring up a weakling. Not a scared wretch of a girl.
You kept all this from me. You kept me alone. You shared nothing with me.
I couldn't. I could never give you the burden. I just wanted you to grow up. To grow up and leave me alone. Couldn't you have been killed with your parents?
This isn't really happening!
Yeah.
Humans, Meowth.
What's going on here?
City. None shall enter except the chosen. Speak. You are the chosen. For many years I have tested those who came here and all have failed. You are unaffected by the power I wield, and thus must surely be the chosen.
I?
Once I was as you were. Confused and without answers. Yet they came in time. Now my duty is complete. I can finally rest. My sacrifice was not in vain.
Thank you.
what news do you bring me, Architect?
The foundations are infested. Demons and devils. Many lives will be lost if you try to build there.
You have done well to complete your goal, Bianchi. The construction will continue as planned.
But the demons! You'd be insane to build there!
Silence, dog! What dwells beneath the Forbidden City is the very reason it was built. For you to understand, you must witness it firsthand. Let me educate you. Guards! Put this one with the others of the sacrifice. I am the Scourge of God, appointed to chastise you. Since no one knows the remedy for your iniquity except me, you are wicked, but I am more wicked than you. So be silent! Now you, Architect, you are about to make your largest contribution to this project.
Grows restless, my liege. Its hunger increases, and the binding continues to weaken. We feed it flesh, but I fear it will not guard the relic too much longer.
There is no choice in the matter. It must remain and guard the artifact until the time of planetary alignment. After that, the Guardian may return to its lair. Our master does not like failure. It is imperative to keep the binding intact.
Then we have to find more flesh and bone.
The war to end all wars redefined how mankind looked at war and the value of human life. Over 19,000 men lost their lives every day in the trenches of the Somme. Some say uselessly, some invoke a higher cause. I read accounts of the slaughter from many journalists who spent time in the trenches, but I found the account of a certain Peter Jacob to be the most horrible of all. His implication about the ancients' involvement with the war was hideous and so obvious. With the horror of the Battle of the Somme scant miles away and the distant echoes of pounding artillery, a young journalist named Peter Jacob researched his latest story from the front lines. His grim task brought him to Oubliette Cathedral, now transformed into a field hospital.
I find no solace in the purpose behind all the senseless violence that surrounds me. Young men die at a rate unheard of in centuries of warfare. Shelling, machine guns, and mustard gas rip, pierce, and burn to flesh. Men soak gauze in their own urine to stop the insidious gas. The hospitals here cannot cope with the torrent of wounded.
Oh. please.
Isn't really happening.
Tyr Pargon. Attack Celta Pargon.
And that was how I came by it. I know it sounds crazy, but there you have it. The only proof I have is that statue.
It's a strange one. I've seen one like it before.
You have?
Yes. Very rare, though. Very obscure.
I've had experts take a look at it, and none of them know what it is. And you do.
I'm somewhat of an expert on these things myself. An interest I developed a long time ago while I was a young man.
Then you should keep it. Lord knows I have no interest in it. I am sure it's the cause of my sleeplessness. I keep thinking about it. As if it's calling out to me.
Then a drink, perhaps. For the gift. For an unusual objet d'art.
Thank you.
You are not free to leave this plane until you complete a task for me. You are to hunt and kill the master of this house. Do this one thing, and you will be free. Else fear the wrath of Zelotoff. Everything is complete for your arrival, Master. Now we must wait for the planets to align, and that is not too many years from now. Another Roivus has crossed our path. This time, we will not be so merciful.
Mercy has no place in this world.
It is only a place for me.
He will meet such a horrible death that the rest of the line will never set foot in his house again.
Pray to me that they don't.
My education in psychiatry did not prepare me. I would love to see how Freud's view of his mother would change with the knowledge of Chaturga. How Skinner would incorporate Zelotath into his behaviorist theories. How Jung would accommodate Ulioth into his theory of the collective unconscious. Like my ancestor Maximilian, I too had an interest in my family tree. As a psychiatrist, I believe that science could provide answers into my family's sordid, bizarre past. It was with great excitement that I began my search. The mansion's history was filled with my colorful predecessors. Everything from convicted and hung witches to committed madmen, each laying their own peculiar mark on its character. I intended to find their secrets.
Thank you.
use them. They are humanity's only hope. Destroy the Guardians, Edward, and avenge my waste.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you bring news of disaster, Augustus?
And if not, we wonder why not, since disaster has struck.
Yes. Your colony of guardians in the ruins of Engar has been eradicated. A great magic wrought massive destruction there. Not a single guardian escaped.
Your concern is touching, but out of place.
There are other guardian colonies. The loss of one is...
That is the only disaster you report?
Yes, my magnificence. There are no others.
And what of your treachery to us?
Treachery?
Oh, in good time. It matters not that you bear us ill will, Augustus. It will come to no end. You lack the power. Destroy me.
Or even elevate yourself to our level. The future has unfolded before me through a vision.
One of my many visions.
A vision of my conquering the absent horror. Uliauth, master of the plains. The magic of the plains is no match for the power of the mind. And thus, it will be destroyed.
Then the gate shall be opened, and you shall once again grace the earth with your presence.
approaches, Augustus. A storm of metal and fire, and a torrent of souls along with it, young and vibrant.
Yes, I have seen it coming. A worthy sacrifice, I am sure, and one that will allow the greater guardian that resides below to finish its channeling. With this sacrifice of souls I make unto thee, Great One, the gate shall be ready to be opened, and your freedom shall be at hand.
Wherever disaster and death lurk, there is likely to be an ancient just beyond our senses, waiting. They prey on our misfortune and exploit it toward their own twisted ends. When hundreds of oil fields are set ablaze on the heels of war, the ancient's grip tightens, knowing that lives will be forfeit and resources squandered. But a few people make a difference. People like Michael Edwards, a Canadian industrial firefighter hired to put an end to the insanity at the end of the war. Ironically for him, the insanity was just beginning.
How's the temperature in there?
It's hotter than hell here. I'm getting a little nervous about this one. It feels more out of control than the others. More powerful. I don't know how else to describe it.
This is the safest way to blow out these things. You've done this enough to know that. It's by the numbers. It's all good. Just relax.
The silicone cloth and the water spray are there, so you're probably right. We've got 500 pounds of 80% nitroglycerin-grade dynamite all in place. We're good to go.
Edwards, you can pull your team back now. Get your team to a safe distance and we'll try to kill the fire.
Sure thing. Coming back now.
We're getting a pressure increase at the well cap. It's gonna tear itself apart. Hurry! Get your team out of...
Tons of concrete.
Take this. Guard it well. Many have perished for it. Take it. Take it to the ruins of Enga. At the ruins, a gathering of light.
You want me to take this to some ruins under a house in Rhode Island?
Take it. Save us. All.
Thank you. Thank you. detonation.
Thanks for coming. I didn't think you'd show.
Look, I have no idea who you...
I think you do. Just as much as I know, you know. Now let's be quick. The Guardians know where I am, and I won't last the night. But that's not the point.
What's this?
Something you need. Don't open it here. Only in privacy. They can sense it if it's not shrouded.
Is it one of the artifacts?
You must leave now, but there's something I have to do before they get to me. I can't protect you if they find us. Good luck!
Thank you.
Warrior Erot Unioth.
Thank you.
Miss Rivers, you're just in time. The summoning spell I began 2,000 years ago is finally complete. You will now have the honor of becoming the first morsel for my Lady Zelotoff. An appetizer for the banquet your race shall provide.
You forget what it means to be human, Pius. The human race will never go quietly into the darkness. For as long as you have spent summoning your lord, people have struggled against you. Now, thanks to their efforts, I have three of the ancient's essences. Now, Pius, this is the end.
The end, indeed.
Hard.
not so easily destroyed. No, my death is just the beginning.
We must find this creature! It cannot be allowed to remain in this universe! Oh no, you don't want to do that again. Ah, that's the ticket.
It is finally over, my dear. The Ancients' plans are finished. For now, at least. You have proved to be an incredibly courageous young woman. Your mother and father would have been proud of you, just as I am. I'm sorry it had to be like this. It's not quite the inheritance I had in mind for you. But there was so little time, and so much to do. Goodbye, Alex. I will miss you.
There was something more. Like a hole being opened in my mind, disguising the thoughts there. I can almost see it. I have a strong ally. But where? I must look to the future. My work is not yet done. Once I could not see beyond the veil of reality. To to see those who dwell behind. I was once a fool.